Wait, how many brick bricks do we have? Like brick blocks. Was that 32? Okay.
Hi, sweetie.
Hey.
Okay.
Just please.
I'll go to bed now, honey, okay? Because it's nearly 1 o'clock.
Oh, okay, cool.
Well, I think it is. I'm not sure what time. Because I've got long glasses and I can't see. No.
No, it's
10 past 12.
10 past 12, yeah.
Okay, well, you'll see you later.
Okay, see ya. Got so much shit in the house. Zombie bosses, where are you? I'm just hoping my health goes back up soon. Window is that I'm looking out of there? Is it this one? Do you want me to get rid of this window? I can probably get back in through it. Yeah, I can go back in for that. See where I am now. I was saying, I don't have a torch in this room. Do I need more bullets for this gun? That being no. Sugar. I have 25 sniper bullets. Yeah, we'll shut the top. Can my health please go up? Get my wellness up. There we go. There's my wellness up a bit, I suppose. Oh, you got kicked, I wonder what where you went, you know? Well, I just looked back in the pipe, so... Oh wait, you're not here. Thought, fuck me, it's quiet. What's going on? Come here, you zombie bastards, where are you? Sounds like they're all round the back. That sucks. Oh, I don't know. Shit, I can't get the fuck up here. Hang on, what's wrong? Yeah, oh, that was close. Almost fell off. The fuck, I hit him. Fuck, it sounds like they're near that shed. Well, I say shed, it's a guarantee. Oh shit, that light door. And they're getting bollocky. I'm getting massive bollocking from my spike. I think I am at some point gonna need to put that wall up instead. Especially after tomorrow. Holy shit. Next day is gonna be a pain in the ass. Do I have a shovel for the idea? I can't see him. Apparently there's like a zombie dog somewhere near me. Where am I up here? Definitely near that garage. Because they are going ape shit over there. I don't know why they're attacking the garage. Oh, there you go. Wife died now. I really need a health pack, but yeah, I can't eat anything. Sucks. There you go, now I should only get...
Good night, dude.
Night.
See you later.
Yeah. Got so much shit on me. I'm gonna turn out daylight, you bastard. I do want to go out there and explore, but I know if I do that, I'm gonna get fucked up. I can tell. I think it'd be safe just to wait for my health to go back up. Try and make something. I want to find a vendor. I don't have one clean piece of iron in here. I guess that's in case I fuck something up. Oh, shite. I have a bullet things in here for some reason. have I stacked as many as I can stack? And I can still stack more. Oh fuck, I'm gonna be brave. There's no way to get insta fucked though. There's a dog. Getting a dog. Fuck me, there's like a load of dogs that came for me. Fucking, let's get the sham in. Sham sandwich. Is that it? It sounded like there was more than that. Huh. Okay. That was it, then that was it. What I hate is I've got so many freaking tool, like, pieces of weapons, but I can't fucking make one. I just disassembled that and made it shit. Fuck, I'm gonna press up and set it down. See what I mean? I can't even make a fucking pistol. It's taking me off right now. You need to do anything for your health. Nope. Wait, what? Not like that. Removes bleeding out. Why do you need both of those up there? Surely it just does the same shit. First aid, no shit. There's nothing to... There's nothing to your health. Look at that, just fuck them. Okay, it said puts wellness up to 0.5 and it didn't fucking do shit because I'm still at 2 wellness. Come on, you piece of shit, I'm fucking sunny. I suppose that's sunny now. I was making it. Watch me get mauled or some shit. Like, oh fuck. I'm gonna get fucking ransacked. You're overheating. Tits, man. If I'm overheating, I'm gonna come this way. Here I am, trying to, I was about to go and get more of these water balls, so like, when I realised I took some out, just so I could just have, 4. Why am I not collecting water? Okay, there you go. I was going to say, what the fuck? Thank you. Okay, I haven't walked past it, it smells like shit. I've been lucky enough not to come across a bear yet. I can say, I was gonna say that fucking rock there would be a bear, wouldn't it? Still using it more than oh, you fucking bitch. I'm gonna die in a minute, not by your zombie, I'm gonna die by fucking fire. I'm gonna run across them, it's gonna set me on fire. How many of you are from the other? Okay, I had a great shot as well. Oh, nice spin, dude. Sure as fucking hell. Yeah, fuck yeah. Fuck, I hate this. That's why I hate those places, because there's always some shitting thing that's set on fire. This is gay. I think, hey, if you run this over, guess what? Your ass is on fire, great. Fucking bullshit. Shit. Yeah, that's what pissed me off. I was like, great, fucking just. At least my health's back to full. That's one thing that pissed me off. That was at 7 health. I would have killed that deer, but I feel like if I killed that deer, then zombies would have just swarmed the shit out of me then. Oh, that sucks. I'm pretty sure there's a zombie near me when I died. But just some fucking, I think, spawned from nowhere. Please tell me that's not there there, I can see. That's not bad, I'm fine. For like one of these episodes, I'm just gonna actually come across a bear and be like, oh shit. Actually, when I've not got my stuff. This is round about where I died. Oh, it makes sense, doesn't it? I'm pretty sure there's a bridge. I would get rid of that red marker, but I don't know how the fuck to do that, so. There it goes. Fuck you, mate. Oh, wait, what? Oh, I thought I died here. Shit. Wow, I like the way I... What was that? I swear I could hear you. Why are they making it so many zombies spawning these areas? Bullshit. I hate it. Are you trying to do something in this area? It's like, yeah, nah, fuck you. I do not have another repair kit. Are you fucking me? You absolutely tame the pit. Right. So now I can't actually... Fucking... Fucking stupid. Yeah, I'm just gonna take all this shit. Fuck everything, man. Oh, I fucking hate this crap. I've gotta find a fucking better route to get out of here instead of where the fuck I've been going. I'm just gonna trek to the treasure, I can't be fucked anymore. If I die there, I die there. I can just easily walk, go back and get my shit. I'd say it so many times I've fucking gone. Wait, all that shit's usable, isn't it? No. I have to put it on a bike, then repair it. Fuck. At least I know I can make repair kits. I think I'm just better off literally just making a shitload of repair kits and then, because I mean, you know, I can get more forged iron, I can just put iron in and just make forged iron if I wanted to. I'm trying to figure out if there's anything else I need, but you can fuck off, hey, you come from behind me, bitch. Thank fuck for, turtle beaches. I see the turtle beaches on your way. If you put the sound of your head, so where the fuck is he? What is that? He's not running away. Is it raining? I must have just been raining back there then. I was going to say, what the hell? How's it raining here? In my head, I'm like, oh, I hear a zombie. And then I turn that direction, all I see is a zombie just walking, like, okay, fine. Just pops on. Back now, I'm carrying on walking. I feel like I'm going the wrong direction. I was about to say, if he didn't go down, I'd be fucking surprised. Literally just nutted him in the head. Oh, it did go down. Oh, I just found some repair kits. I'm just stuck with somebody like, crawling past me like, yeah, nah, fuck off, mate. Thing is, do I an end or repair my bike? It's probably fucking not, if you ask me. The thing I hate is because it's hard to see where the fuck the road is. You can have off, you burning bastard. Remember when I saw that deer burn to death? That's quite funny. I hate how the same thing is. There's one even that's keep going until the edge of this water bit. And then turn right. Keep going past that. I mean, I should go over there somewhere. Where is it? There should be like a mini like frame all these
piles of burning shit.
Yeah, literally just a frame. Should be on this one, shouldn't it? Wait, was that on this side of the bridge or the other side? I feel like I was on the other side of the bridge. I'm sure I can see a bridge. I'm pretty sure. Yes, here it is. Okay, hurry up. That was quick. Oh, what? Fucking great, just repaired that. Just repaired that. Can someone get rid of that? Oh, she wouldn't do that. Scared the fuck out of me. Alright, now it's moved. That sucked. How gay is that? I literally... I went all that shit for no reason now. Anyway, I've still got free repair kits, fuck it. It just pisses me off though, as I actually went back and repaired the frame, but I need... I think I need to find a battery. I don't think we can recharge a battery in this. Shit. Oh, at least I got 100% scavenger, so I should be able to easily get a thing like that. I mean, none of these zombies have got fuck all on. Oh shit. How far away is the treasure? How far away am I from my house? That's right, I'm going towards my house anyway. Do I want to check this church first? You know what I'm going to? Sir, please fuck off. I was going to say, let me just watch me like break this down and see there's doors behind it, like, what the fuck? Tell you what's funny. I'm like, I'm not got time for this bullshit. Medkits? Any medkits? I'll take the stuff that's in here. I wanna find like a vent. Oh shit. Sure. Sorry on that bitch. I'm guessing she's doing bitch in here. But you can only see fuck all in here. There's nothing in the coffin. Is that it? Lead. There's lead in there. 20 gallons. Nothing. I don't know what the fuck is coming now. But is there no... Okay, I thought there'd be a thing that I can go up to the top of the church, but I guess there is no top of the church in there. Thing? I missed this, didn't I? We don't need a pipe in it, don't really want it. He's just like, hey bitch, fuck you.
I would go to the treasure, but now that I'm thinking about it, I don't think I would want me. Because I don't want to get over there, be stranded there, and be like, oh shit, fucking horde of zombies after my arm. And then be like, oh shit, okay. Oh fuck. I think I'm actually going to do what I said I would do for this one. And put those spikes in front of the door. It looks like it's going to get hectic like that, and I'll build my wall around. Fucking laser though that we got. I've had like a mini bike going up twice. It's just been fucked. It's because there's fire fucking pit things. I think what I need to do is fucking rebuild that bridge. I meant she took the bullet for the zombie nurse. I'm trying to aim for their heads, but it's quite fucking hard to get a headshot. Obviously not when they're in a... I'm just gonna shot now. Also twice I hit some fuck on the head. Okay, I found the aim. Aim is to then let them move and then start shooting it. I was gonna get really close to me. Wait, fuck sake, it's a mean bitch. Fuck out of here. In the pussy. Yeah, obviously you didn't get affected by that, so... the fuck? No, I'm just confused why that fucker went down. Please tell me, thingy map stack? Yes, I did. Oh, fuck.
What don't I need? Oh, I can...
carry these bullets. Okay, carry those bullets. And those. Don't think I really need them, but fuck it, I'm just gonna use it so it's something out of the way.
Like 200 wood. Fuck's that on the bridge? Is that a zombie?
My guy clients get the shit out of me for it. The frames. Six. Fuck, I need seven. Okay, how far down is this thing there? I'm not that fast, probably.
trying to get on that, but I can't. Shit, I'm gonna need to get the mapping. Crap thing is, I've got to try and drive this way. Tell you what. Just so I know where I've got to drive in between. I'm going to do that, just so I know. Oh shit, I lost the controller connection. There we go. Fuck. Oh, that should do for now. I've got a nice little bridge. I'm thinking, yeah, if I go this way instead. I need to get to my house. I would stop and look when I finish recording here, but I need to actually get to my house so I don't fucking die. So we come back for episode 31. Should have a horde. Please like, video, subscribe, and like, peace.